Try and take her and lay
her
down?
If you can. Mommy's gonna try and lay you down, princess.
What?
Yes.
What are you carrying?
Firearms. Best in all the Badlands.
Calm down.
Fancy seeing you here.
Unfortunately.
You don't mean that.
Hey, is there something I can do for you? Because I don't know.
Thank you for
the food, Jimmy. Thanks, love. I'll keep you another week.
Lucky me.
Goddamn right.
My lucky stars. Oh, joy in the world.
I'm so gracious.
Keep it up.
Overjoyed.
Keep it up.
So thrilled.
Okay. All right. I see how you want to be.
Know what? Get the feeling this grind is really turning you on.
Mm-hmm. Bet you see worse things in those shiny city apartments.
I don't understand why we couldn't just stay in the car.
This place just reminds me of things.
Y'all look like you want to have some fucking problems.
I feel like this looks exactly like Saints Row. I don't know why.
You know what? Oh my god, they're fucking me up. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh shit. Oh my god, they seriously about to kill me, boy. Shit escalated real quick. Why I went picking fights with them. Jesus. You know how dumb that was on me? For me to get out of the car and attack them? Watch. I could have just did. Okay. No, I could have did this. Oh. Oh. Trying to figure out how. I could have did that. Oh. God, this car is squirrely as shit. What direction do you fucking want me to go? Cruising down the streets in my 6-4, jocking the bitches, and slapping the hoes. Straight fucking dipping, bro. You just bought a fucking next-gen console and you're playing a game with graphics from a Nintendo 64.
Did you notice that throw?
No.
Hey,
did you want another burger or no?
Yeah, I'll eat it.
Yeah.
I'm not fat, I'm big bones, you piece of shit. Keep body shaming me, motherfucker.
I just threw it.
You just threw nothing.
Never mind, because my wide receiver can't catch the ball, so...
Thank you.
97, you drop one more pass and you're getting cut. Should I run this one to dad?
Might as well.
Watch me put that spin.
Did he? Hold on. You got tackled by your own people.
Hey, but that was a good run, right?
No. It's never good when you get tackled by your own team.
I should have just threw that one up.
What? Well, you could have made it.
I don't know. The tackling in this game would not have let me make that.
It's racist. You know what I mean?
I mean, I guess.
When did you guys stop saying the correct response to that? Like, what the fuck?
Wow.
That's why you get an interception.
Wow, dude. I threw it with 3 of my players there, and none of them caught that. That's crazy.
It's because you're black.
It will never be my fault.
Sometimes I want to punch all of my kids in order of age.
I added double cheese to all the burgers.
That's what's up.
It was like,
oh, we got an interception right
there. What kind of cheese you use? The queso?
The Swiss.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I ate all the provolone.
Hi, all right, Dad, I'm about to throw a touchdown.
She awake?
Yeah,
she's awake. What's the fuck? Hi, beautiful.
I threw an interception, Dad.
Omni. That is you. That's you.
Adorable?
Oh. No. When you were a baby, you look like a troll, but she pulls it off.
I just threw another interception.
You're so beautiful.
You know how crazy this is? I just threw another pick.
Because that console knows that you're supposed to be playing games with better graphics.
Brother, my games are downloading. Since this game is like already on the console, like as soon as Madden's downloading, I'm playing.
Ooh, I only ate all of his food.
Good job, buddy.
He ate his. I only gave him half a burger.
You're on this side, buddy.
He ate
You're on
his
this
half
side.
Half a burger, all of his fries, And a cutie orange.
Good job.
And the juice.
That's how you're supposed to eat, buddy. Good job.
So,
hey, where's the football?
They have it. Oh, they have it. We have it. Nope, we dropped it.
Give it.
Play good D, bud.
That's what Sylvia tells me, but I always let her down.
Where's all the people?
They're literally right in front of me. Oh, do they need to make me... What a tackle by Omni Harbor.
Sir, you fell over.
I tackled him, though.
They stopped the play because they thought you had a heart attack.
I probably did.
Boom! Stick!
I don't care that he got the first down. That's a boom, 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 boom.
Give it! Give it football! It's right there!
Omni, you're clearly not playing it right.
Boom stick.
Yeah, his leg's taken off.
Atlas, say boom stick.
Good job.
Good job. No fly zone. As J. Cole once said, no fly zone. Please say that on my airspace.
I love that he stopped saying the, that Jada and that Will love.
Yeah, nope. I saw that too.
I'm so glad he stopped saying it. J. Cole, in one of his most popular songs, he said, I'm looking for something like that Jada in that Will love. He stopped saying it when he performs it.
Did you got it?
He's around his brother for fucking a millisecond, starts talking like him.
Oh, I'm taking this one to the Casa. I'm taking this one to the Curry, boy.
This football, they don't have a home plate.
Get it. I'll throw the ball.
Oh, I got time. They don't call me Devin Hester for a reason.
They don't. Actually don't.
Exactly. That's why I said they don't call me.
Tables.
They call me just Prime Tom Brady, though. Oh, this is a dot, Dad. Dad, this is a D-O-T.
Interception.
Dad, see that? Watch the screen real quick.
I seen it.
83-yard touchdown.
I'm trying to drive. I can't be looking over there.
You saw that? You see that, Atlas?
Tell your brother, say, I ain't seen Nathan.
Hey.
You see me throw that? Da, 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 ba, ba, da.
Hey,
that way, that way,
hey, where's me?
You're a sneaky
weakness. No, where's me? I just forgot. Get it!
Miss that boy. Watch me, my Ray Lewis. I just hit my Ray Lewis.
Excuse me, it's right there.
I hit that Steve Lure.
Oh, interesting.
Oh. It's where am I?
Huh?
It's not where am me, it's where am I.
No, me.
No, I.
You're saying it incorrectly, Atlas. I'm trying to correct you. You say, where am I? There you go. Good job. You're the purple one. That one right there. Yeah. No. Get your life together.
Hey,
I'm guarding two people.
Pussy, I'd guard four.
How is that not a tackle by Omni Harbor? How is that not a tackle by Omni Harbor?
You're not qualified. It's a fast one.
Fast one?
I can't with this kid.
There's a football! Get it! Time to throw!
The fucking handling in this game is laughable. No, where am I? You gotta say it right, buddy.
Where am I?
There you go, good job.
Where am I in the football?
I don't know, you gotta ask Omni, buddy. I don't know.
I don't know where you are, buddy. Contract,
easy contract. In the concert.
It's stuck in both.
What?
Guy,
we're trying an onside kick. What if we get there? Those are there. Darn. Maybe we should play a new game.
Oh.
I just got an interception, Dad. I just got an interception.
I knew you were good for something.
I'm so clutch. My quarterback just threw a pick. I'm done, dude. I come in here, work my butt off to keep us in the game. Someone intercept that. Yes! Interception! Let's go, we're still in this. We're all in this.
Daddy, I wanna watch
chill.
No, Omni's playing a video game.
Can I watch a show out there?
No, Mommy is.
And my quarterback blows. It's crazy how no one is on me, dude. Wow.
No one is Omni. You're right.
No one is on me.
And those fucking burgers were good.
Bro, throw me a touchdown. Slap. No one's on me. Okay, he searched the other person up. I'm not
hurt by it. It sounds like you are.
I get it, that's your homeboy. This is the tie the game up. If you miss this, bro, you're getting jumped. I'm going to be naked.
You're going to be naked?
Yep. He made it, bro, so he's lucky.
That's a really weird threat. Not sure how I feel about that.
He rues the day. And that little loves. I don't want a reality shows. I don't touch a reality. And then I don't know if anyone else has a good sense. It's really dope. You know how it goes. Very, very, very. You're thinking if I ever rash, you would blur back thinking I was dirty. Better with my shirt. What you mean? I think I'm going to need my shirt back. Oh, we already let them get 41 yards. Oh, kill me. The Minnesota freaking quagmires. Minnesota Cleavers. Minnesota Cleavers.
Oh my, what's going on down here?
I think Rob.
Couldn't have gotten far.
Alright, Dad, 3rd and 24.
What the hell? Why did this car just blow up? You're a dumbass. Why would you stand next to it? Look at you. Man, you hot. Nope. Back up.
Interception. Let's go. Put Omni Harbor at quarterback.
Special. What you got there? Remember. Oh. Two more. Wait a minute.
God, bro.
Oh, okay. Oh, my. Can't stand up.
Yeah, boy, can't stand up. I said it, didn't I?
And we're running. Let's give them this D.
Sir. Let's wait until you're 18.
Big purple D.
Hold on, I'm doing something. That is, oh, shit. Alice, stop, dude. What are you doing? You couldn't wait 5 seconds?
Yeah.
But you didn't. That's the problem.
Yeah.
All right. You're gonna fail. God, bro, out of my face. Let's see if I can actually get a car to get delivered this time.
Oh my god. We won.
Nope.
We won.
For some reason, my cars won't deliver. Back up, bro. Back up. Out my way. I want one of them. How gangster I am. I cross the street without looking both ways. I like to live life dangerously. Omni. Oh, I'm going in here.
Going somewhere?
It's yeah.
Except I'm here to fix your sound system. Those built-in subwoofers shaking down the joint.
You're not on the list.
Hey, you really want, call your boss and ask. But punch in the meter now. Just remember, time's Eddie's.
Fine, whatever. In you go.
Quirky joint. Like working here?
For the most part. Only con is the glitter. I can't ever get it off me, not completely.
Do not fucking touch me!
pinche gallinita.
¿Huh?
Grandpa's gonna find you, Sora. Damn it. Bones are rattling, ears are humming. Come the fuck out. I'm gonna fucking die here waiting. Gonna find you, Sora. Come the fuck out. I'm a fucking tiger waiting.
Reason for firing? Unknown. New magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
Council of Night City absolved 32.
Thank you.
Oye, despacio.
Saw more of those freaky murals.
Did they start making sense? Tell any sort of story?
All just a bunch of tarot cards. Pretty sure my brain's now beyond repair.
The tarot tells the story of a fool's journey. Show me what you found. I'll tell you what's left.
Here.
You're still missing two arcana. Judgment and the devil. My guess is that they relate to a turning point in your life. One that's soon to arrive.
Thanks. Didn't get much out of that, but thanks.
You'll understand when the time comes. I can't explain everything. All the tarot can tell me is that you will reach the world by one of four paths.
Meaning?
The final leg of the journey goes through the sun, the star, temperance, or the devil.
Could just die, not even get that far.
Oh, come on. You won't let that happen. Take this. It's all I can do to help. Good luck, V. On whatever road you choose.